Here we want to simplify using the order of operations. Working the innermost parentheses first, we need to first find a common denominator. To add fractions, we need a common denominator. So to get the equivalent fractions, I'm going to multiply numerator and denominator here by 3, and numerator and denominator of this fraction by 2, because the LCD I could see is 6. Okay, so now I should have equivalent fractions with a common denominator. Okay, so 1/2 is equivalent to 3/6, 1/3 is equivalent to 2/6, and then minus the 5/6. Now we can add those fractions inside the parentheses. I'm just going to do them from left to right. Okay, so 3 plus 2 is 5/6. Well, minus 5, that 5/6, that's certainly going to come out to be 0. All right, so this would, to finish this off, we have negative 3/2 times 0 plus negative 1/4 cubed. Well, certainly anything times 0 is 0, so negative 3/2 times 0 is 0. Now we have to figure out what negative 1/4 cubed is. Negative 1/4 cubed is the same thing as negative 1/4 times negative 1/4 times negative 1/4, right? So the 3 means to multiply the base times itself 3 times, and 3 negatives certainly makes a negative. 1 times 1 times 1 is 1. 4 times 4 is 16, times another 4 is 64. Okay, so we did a little bit of side work and we figured negative 1/4 cubed comes out to be negative 1 over 64. So our final answer here should be negative 1/64.